The Chinhai spiny newt is a stout, 120 to 140 millimeter long salamander with a flattened head and body. It has black-brown, granular skin with 12 conspicuous knob glands on its body, but has a yellow-orange around its cloacal and feet. The Chinhai salamander leads a very hidden life, and males are only seen during breeding season. It doesn't usually move, but when it does, it moves very slowly. It lives in a tropical rainforest biome, though it's technically a temperate rainforest biome, of China, close to the East China Sea, at an altitude of 100 meters to 200 meters above sea level. The average temperature is above 22 degrees Celsius, 72 degrees Fahrenheit, with 4 months averaging above 10 degrees Celsius. Average rainfall is 200 centimeters to 350 centimeters, 79 to 138 inches, per year. Plants and animals in the biome are gray squirrels, foxes, snakes, frogs, raccoons, earthworms, many insects and molluscs, and other salamanders. First, the female lays 72 to 94 eggs in clutches. After 3 to 4 weeks, larvae hatch and are fleshed out by the rain into ponds. They live in the water for 110 days, and then leave the water and don't come back. They hibernate from November to March, and then it's breeding season. They're sexually mature at 10, and live until 20, maybe even longer. Chinhai salamanders' breeding ponds are small, shallow, semi-permanent ponds, like this one. It eats earthworms, ground beetles, and small molluscs. It doesn't appear to be prey to anything, even though it's so small. This is due to some of its amazing adaptations, like toxic skin secretions, sharp ribs that project to the skin when trying to be eaten, and having an anti-predator posture with hands and tail raised while curled up and flattened. But this species is endangered. This is because its habitat is being destroyed, breeding ponds are polluted, and scientists are over-collecting them for scientific purposes. They need to be saved! They have really astonishing adaptations, and scientists still want to study them, but not in a way that they're over-collected. Luckily, something is being done to save them.
Yay!
The Chengdu Institute of Biology has a small captive breeding program and has introduced some individuals back into the wild. In 1999, artificial ponds were made for the Chinhai salamanders, and signs are posted telling farmers not to dump pesticides or wash equipment into ponds. Intrusion on the salamanders' habitat by orange orchards and tea plantations have been stopped. Hopefully, the Chinhai salamander will come back. Thank you for listening to this PSA announcement. We hope you enjoy.